court offers are gaining a reputation for being on the lavish side. £2.5 million have been poured into this production. As well as a 100-strong chorus, there are 100 extras, 44 pupils from the London Oratory School, and 32 local children, as well as 5 horses, 3 Great Danes, and you'll have to take my word for it because they weren't there today, 3 sheep. There are apparently dozens of stories of things going wrong in productions of Tosca, but this company hope they've got their bad luck out of the way today, when their leading lady had to have a wisdom tooth out little more than an hour before rehearsals began.
Yesterday was difficult, and the last night I didn't sleep. I'm so tired now.
But at least you'll be feeling better when you take the stage.
Usually we forgot and don't feel the pain. It's another life.
There are 3 leading ladies and 3 leading men. It's certainly spectacular, and you can imagine what it'll sound like with the full National Philharmonic Orchestra. It's a director's dream, or is it?
Our job is much, much bigger doing an opera in this situation than it would be in an opera house.
Bigger but easier because of the scale, or bigger but just harder?
10 times more difficult, more challenging, but more rewarding.
Meanwhile, they're working around the clock. Tosca will write us 5 days, starting on Sunday. Which ends, 10 seconds.